Everyone is walking around now with a camera these days, and the focus of my research is to try to take those cameras and then turn them into 3D sensors, and essentially create a digital copy of that object that we can import into computer programs, add to animations, create a 3D reconstruction of some real-world object.
So the goal of computer vision is to make computers see like humans do. Here, the research is about coming up with a recipe so that machines would do the thing you want them to do. It has successfully identified a very effective recipe that is so much better than anything that has existed before.
One of the key applications I see is like self-driving, where like, you know, you can make the roads a lot safer, you can make traffic more efficient, such that like cities are a lot more pedestrian friendly. Filmmakers could kind of use this sort of technology to try to combine real-world footage with digital assets and combine this in new and interesting ways, where you can really just take your phone out, create some sort of reconstruction, and then use that footage in some sort of animation or video.
We rarely see a combination of extremely innovative in concept and extremely impactful in practice. That's what's truly incredible about Zach's research.
Winning the Jacobus Fellowship was a tremendous honor. Moving forward, one of the big themes that I want to work on is kind of building these tools that other people can use as a research community focused on these bigger and more challenging problems.